My name is Vladimir Petkovic. I work as an art director for Adobe Systems. Let's see how we can use artboards in Adobe Illustrator in order to add several textures to our material in Dimension 2.0 using the same file. So as you can see over here, I actually have four artboards, which I'm gonna use in order to texture my asset. All right, so going back to Dimension, and I'm gonna bring in this file. And now, since I have several artboards, I can actually pick which one I wanna choose for all of the parameters. So let's do the same thing for roughness. So from the drop-down menu, I can now choose a different artboard. So I'm gonna pick the third one. Finally, let's repeat the process for the metallic channel. And this time, I'm gonna select the second one. In Dimension 2.0, there's a live link between Dimension and Illustrator. So if I want to change the base color, for instance, I can simply click on the edit icon, which is going to take me to Illustrator. And here I can fine tune my texture. I'm going to change the background color to white. As soon as I save, the changes are going to be reflected in Dimension. This feature has helped me be more creative and efficient, and I'm hoping it's gonna help you too.